the last of 12. It's been a good day's racing here, some keen racing at Mount Gambier, and in the last here, Pirate Gold. Out in box number 8 for Dean Fennell holds the call. Now they're set, ready for the last at Mount Gambier. Set and ready and away. Viola Red Boy down on the inside, best to begin. Surprise Tears going up to it early. And they're followed by further back came Tiaki Thunder, sorting themselves out into the back. Viola Red Boy, couple in front. Surprise Tears is second. Then came Tiaki Thunder, Pirate Gold the outside, and last of all is Late Mail off the back, and it's all Miola Red Boy. Strides 4 or 5 in front. Surprise Tears second. Head of the rest, Pirate Gold, but up the straight, it's Miola Red Boy clear, and Miola Red Boy takes out the last. Surprise Tears second. Third went to Pirate Gold. In behind them then to pull up would have been Late Mail, Tiaki Thunder last of all, and the time around 30 and 20. Splits of 4:56 and 17:26, and the winner of the last here, number 1, Miola Red Boy, for trainer Annette Campman. This greyhound, one of the roughies in the field, and has got the money. Over number 2, Surprise Tears, and third goes to the favourite, number 8, Pirate Gold. Placings in the last 1, 2, 8. 4 gets 4th, Late Mail. 30 and 20 was the overall time recorded. Margins 3.5 by 2.5 on the last on the card at Mount Gambier, with Miola Red Boy taking it out. This greyhound, the fawn dog,